Welcome to another computer video tutorial from thehelpspot.com, where if you need a computer tutorial or a computer video tutorial created, we will make it for you for free. Head to thehelpspot.com now and get your free tutorial. Now, on to today's topic. In this tutorial, we're going to learn about two tricks for Firefox. The first one is going to be creating folders to save space on your bookmarks toolbar, and the other one is going to be to quickly add bookmarks. So, here we are right now on my YouTube page, and we're going to get there in just a minute. Now, over here I have a link to Twitter and a link to the Facebook page for the HelpSpot. And you can feel free to head to both of those and become fans of the HelpSpot at Twitter and on Facebook. Now, I'd like to save some space, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a folder on the Firefox toolbar. I'm going to right-click and then left-click here on New Folder. And let's call this SB for Social Bookmarking. I don't usually write a description, and I like to keep them short because space is limited. Let's click Add, and now you see I have a new folder, SB Social Bookmarking. Now, I have a link here to Twitter and a link here to Facebook. Let's go ahead, and I'm going to hold down my left mouse button. I'm going to drag this Twitter right over here to where it highlights in SB. And all of a sudden, I now have that there. Let's do the same thing here with my Facebook page. Don't forget to go there and become a fan. Go here and drag that there, and there we go. So now I've cleaned up my desktop, my toolbar a little bit. Under SB, I've got Twitter home, and I've got Facebook. And here we are with YouTube. I haven't added my YouTube channel yet. So let's go ahead and do that. So I don't even have to use the normal bookmark this page, the whole business. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go here, left click on YouTube, Reginald's channel, which is the HelpSpot channel, and I'm going to drag it. I could drag it right over here to the toolbar, or actually I could have dragged it right directly here into social bookmarking, the social bookmark folder. But either way, it doesn't matter. I've dragged it, and there we are. So visit us at thehelpspot.com for more free video tutorials, or stop by and ask for your own.